Welcome back to another video of my playthrough of Mass Effect 1 campaign. I can't even remember which planet is this, I just know that this will be a tough and interesting mission, so I hope you enjoy it. I'll comment from time to time and I will let you just to enjoy this beauty. Let's go with Rex and Garrus. Check out this. So far seems good. I was just thinking, but yeah, it's this way because the other part is lava, so... I assume soon we'll see some enemies. Actually, there they are. All right, something less to worry about here. Oh, actually I see something on the map ahead. Let's check it.
Check them out. Only a fool punches a Nathak in the mouth. Be sure to sneak around and pull its tail.
So close. So I assume that what Rex is trying to tell me is to just go on there, on the behind, no? On the back door, but I'm not sure where it could be. Whoop. So I'll just go straight ahead. So I guess that we need to go by foot. I'm not very sure, but I think it's like this. Oh, actually on the map there is another place. Let me try. I think it should be this one. Okay, I think we're going pretty good now. Just two enemies on the right there. Pretty sure that that bastard is inside. Yeah, because I think I have to open the gates. Okay, let's just go.
On my way. I think we're good, Shepard.
Back is the other way around. Tried to lure him out, but it was not possible. Seems we'll have to go in. Alright, now we have it. So I'll need to check just the other place setting there. I want to check it out. Then we can just continue. There is always something to see. Alright, seems that soon I'll have to convert something on Medija or just sell them.
Negative contacts.
Let me try to just salvage some of the things. Besides, I need some medigel, so That's a pretty impressive shotgun. Rex, what do you think about it? I think he likes it. Look how much junk I have here. Fuck me, what am I doing? Okay, going for that one. Okay, this will be all for, yeah, for the upgrade, so I can't lose so much time on it. Let's go now to continue the mission. They're spread everywhere, but I'll deal with them. Whoops, almost there, in the lava. Come on, Mario, jump! Man, that shit is crazy. This is the best way to deal with them. From the long distance, heavy shots, and they are dead. Thank you. we have destroyed it, but it's still a long way to there. Besides, we have a few surprises, which will not be pleasant. Yeah, this is how they welcome us with two gate guards. Okay, I think we need to go there. Yeah, here is the thing that now we'll have to go on foot, and pretty sure that things will get even messier here. First thing is first, let's try to upgrade our boys. It'll be better for the mission. Now that thing is nice, I think I'll pick this one. Sorry for not speaking, but actually there is almost nothing I can add here. I just need everything more or less. Maybe I can increase the health or maybe the soldier part. I don't know. I need everything. The Spectre training is also good. I'll just increase the Spectre part. Then we go to Rex, which I think I'll give him, yeah, advanced immunity. Let's make him a beast. Very difficult to put down. Our friend here, we will unlock electronics. And also the sniper rifle for the assassination. Well, let's check what we can do here. If you ask yourself what I did there, I just forget how to activate my medigel. Yeah, don't move. But my guys covered my back, especially Garrus. I think these were all. That was tough. Okay, time for some action. Guys, here is a point which most probably I'll die a lot. It's just straight ahead, like 50 meters from here. It will be a very, very hard part. Well, let's try our luck and I hope you enjoy the fight. I'll definitely regret going there in a few seconds, but we have to. Bad thing. I told you. I'm just one hit. I mean, we did it very good, but yeah, we'll try again. Can't remove that cutscene, so yeah, we need to stick with it. Even it just strike when it's attacking. Small steps. Small steps. Come on, hit me. Nice, we have it. Whew, I thought that I'm going to die more than I thought, but yeah, still. Usually I die a lot here. I think that we need to go up here. But I'll just continue it from my next video. This one is pretty large already. Thank you for watching, and hope you're enjoying the Mass Effect experience that I'm bringing you. Dark Reborn out.